My name is Florence Ruinon-Estar, and I'm a treasury analyst for Discovery Senior Living. I, on a daily basis, looking after the reconciliation for bank accounts and also preparing ACH payment from residents and all processing credit cards for big cards for employees. I choose this pathway because I worked for a large corporation in a shared service center in Europe, and I, as a first job, I was a customer service assistant, and I wanted to be more online with what I studied in Europe, so I moved to finance, and since this day, like 15 years ago almost, I stay and stuck in finance. I had different roles, banking, treasury, for this large organization. And now in Discovery Senior Living, I'm also lucky to be working for the treasury department. For me, the culture at Discovery Senior Living is a fun place to work. I think that people are really friendly. We are a small group here at the corporate office, and the management as well is really approachable. They value your opinions when you have ideas to improve processes, and this is something that I really, really appreciate here. One interesting fact about me, I used to be a basketball referee at national level. I've been referee international games in Europe and a little bit here, but at really low league. I think that gave me a lot of strengths for my career, my professional career. Being referee, you have to make decisions, you have to be confronted to teams who disagree your opinions, your decision. It's an interesting job to do, and it's fun as well. So yeah, that's something that I really like to do, but I'm retired now.